Hello friends, as you know that it is Valentine here, and now you can earn Valentine charms and exchange them in later with the rewards. I'm going to tell you this in this video, how can you exchange these charms with valuable rewards. So please subscribe my channel, and I'll be uploading such tasks on daily basis. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Just tap over here and you will see many things. Valentine Sparrow event, you see you have to complete these tasks and you will get the charms, and then exchange these over here with these rewards. You see there is a credit, and you can exchange 30 credits for 30 charms, and you can exchange them 30 times. So I have 2 charms, I can exchange 2 charms with the credit 100. So I'm going to just show you for one time. You just have to tap over here as I have shown in the video. Just tap here, check mark this option, and tap this option that is highlighted in yellow color. Just click it and you will get the 100 credit in your account. Do keep it in mind that you have to use these charms on the 7th day of this event, because they can be expired. The last time people had expired their holiday knots and they could not exchange it, so you have to collect and exchange in time. Thanks for watching. Hope this video will help you a lot. Thanks.